Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching ForgeCraft. I need a better intro than that. Somebody suggest one. Basically, what I've been doing is mining. I've been getting resources, and getting all kinds of stuff. And we found some diamonds. Hooray! Diamonds! Yay! 4 diamonds. Well, you know, it's better than nothing. So what we're going to do is make a diamond drill today. We're going to take this iron furnace upstairs. I've made a couple of RB2 project tables as well. We're going to do a few things. First thing, we'll do the IC stuff in a bit. What I want to do right now, though, very quickly, because I want to put this upstairs, is make an iron chest. And this is how you do this. This is the first step, I believe. Maybe it's a copper chest, I'm not sure. But in any event, this is one of the iron chest mod items. Easy to make. One block, and I believe it holds the exact same as a regular double chest. So that's pretty awesome. And we're going to take this upstairs. And I think I'll probably end up coming back downstairs for more stuff, but that's all right. I have been busy on the island as well. The garden is growing. That's corn right there. I believe that's a vanilla item, maybe. I'm not sure. I actually have no idea where this actually comes from. I haven't gone and looked at everything yet, but we've gotten some more real estate here. I filled all this out, and we'll probably extend this. Well, I don't know. Maybe not. That's pretty deep. Yeah, that's pretty deep right there. So we may not extend that any further. We may extend it over here a little. Maybe bring it out. Yeah, that's pretty deep too. Maybe not. But I have done some on the house. Oh, look at that. I added the monster spawn highlighter mod. Let's move this torch over here. Already running into inventory issues. Okay, that should be good. Ow. So yeah, what I'm going to do, this is going to be my mega house. And I'm just going to add... oh, look, it's getting dark. Good. I'm just going to add rooms randomly. I'm not going to really have a plan just when I need another room. Like, this is going to be room number 2. Or room number 3, rather. We've got some stairs here going up to the second room. And then this is going to be an extension of that. And then we'll probably put one, maybe go up another level or two, and then go over this way. And just kind of organically grow this house and see where it turns out. So that should be pretty interesting. So what we're going to do to begin with is, I think this is going to be my... That's right, Mr. Garibaldi. This is going to be my IC2 laboratory. So I can put up some solar panels over here and not have to worry about it too much. So let's... Oh, no! Oh, come on, ow! Oh, man. Yeah, the when you use... when you use can't think of the word. A thing like multi-MC or magic launcher, it's going to reset all of your achievements. So if you're worried about achievements, you know, probably best to create your jar manually. But that's never really been an issue for me. I don't think I've gotten past 7 or 8 achievements to begin with. So we're not worried too much about that. What we're going to... Oh, come on. I may have to redesign that. What I may do is bring it up this way. I don't know. We'll see. But what we're going to do is, this is going to be open air for a little while. And we're just going to kind of organically grow this thing out a little bit. There we go. That's good. That's good there, and we'll do two here. That works. Hey, perfect. Hey, couldn't have planned that better myself. So what I'll do is, when I come up under here, I will line this with marble, or possibly granite, or basalt. I don't know. We may go harvest some of this. I'd really rather not. Maybe I'll get the inside of it. That would be pretty cool. Then we'd still have the awesome volcano here just to the side. But no actual outside basalt would be taken out, so that might work. All right, what we're going to do is manage to get upstairs one of these days. And I don't have... I've got a little bit of marble, but not too much. And we're already running into monster spawning issues. So I may just leave that right there, because I don't have any torches on me right now. So we're going to put this down. We're just going to put that right there. And let me see if I can remember how to make some of this stuff. What we're going to need is a... What I want to do is do a solar panel, basically. A solar panel and a bat box. And I want to get my solar panels up and running. And that's going to require rather a lot of resources. I don't think I have enough copper at the moment. And I certainly don't have enough rubber. I don't have any rubber, do I? So this isn't going to get very far. Yeah, I just realized that. So we don't have any rubber at all. So this has been pretty pointless. Right, we'll go get some more marble then. Let me show you guys, what I've been doing with the mines. I found a pretty cool ravine down here. I broke into it in two parts. We came down here. This is the second mine that I made. I was looking for copper and tin along this line. This is the, like I said, this is the Zycraft stuff, which I found is pretty much useless at the moment, because it's in a very alpha state. But we have all of this, and there's all kinds of multicolored awesomeness going on here. And we're going to collect a little bit of this marble, I believe, and just build the house a little. And I'll probably stop the recording and wait for it to become daylight again, and then go find some rubber, because we're going to need that. We're going to plant some rubber trees, and I still don't have any torches, do I? We're going to need the rubber to do pretty much everything with IndustrialCraft, and that's just how I'm going to start this one off. Because it's familiar to me, and it's a good way to end up doubling my ore resources. So it's always a good way to start out with IC2. Or rather, you won't go wrong starting out with IndustrialCraft. So, a little bit of marble here. And we'll go ahead and... Oh, look, we're coming into all kinds of stuff here. This is so different from Terra Firma Craft, where you don't find anything until you find a whole crap load of it. But... What we're going to do right now, for this segment anyway, we're just going to get a little bit of marble and go finish up some of the walls on that house, on those rooms. And everybody is way, 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 way ahead of me, but that's all right. We're not worried about that. It's not a race, not a contest. Richard G has had, he's been doing all kinds of stuff with experience, and he's got, several farms up already. We may go take advantage of some of that later on. But we've got all kinds of, you know what I could do? I could do this. get a little bit of coal, and just make some torches. Because goodness knows, it's easy enough to do now. I say now that I haven't been playing regular vanilla Minecraft for 3 months, something like that. Okay, so we're going to do this. Way more sticks than I needed. Well, almost. Okay, so we've got torches now. That's good. Okay, let's see how much. We've got 2 stacks of marble. That is more than enough. So let's go back upstairs. Get rid of the boring mining. And which is the speed key? I don't have a... Oh, that's right. You double hit... you tap W twice to sprint. Holding shift, holding control, doing all kinds of things, but the right thing to do. Okay. And I don't believe... Okay. Nobody's been calling for going to sleep, so that's good. I got hit by lightning earlier. I've never been hit by lightning before. That was a brand new first, and it will probably never happen again. Didn't hurt much, but it kind of surprised me. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to put another... going to put another window here. You know what? Not immune to that. Even in vanilla. How about that? There we go. So we're going to bring this out. And we're going to leave that just like that for now. Like I said, we're just organically growing... organically growing the house here. So we're just going to do this, and I think this is going to be... Let's see, we've got the picture window here, and we're going to do one here. Now this is 4, but this will be alright. We'll do this. Bring it up. And bring it over. And I think that should be... Let's see, that's going to... do I have any? No, I don't. Now we do. Okay, so this is going to be the roof up here. Building is such a joy with vanilla. It really is. I mean, it looks cooler with TerraFirmaCraft, and it's somehow in a way it's more satisfying. But at the same time, it's nice to just be able to throw down a crap ton of wood planks and not have to worry about it. So, well, let's see. I don't have an axe anymore. What happened to that? Oh, that's right. I ran out of my sword. Oh, good. Ran out of sword and had to use the axe to defend myself. So we're going to come up here. We're going to have to do this first layer separately, I think. Okay. And down and over. And you may be able to hear the music from the morons outside. That's entirely possible. Okay. Nope. Ah, jeez, come on. Pay attention, focus, do it right. And I don't know if I'm going to put another picture window here or not. I may not. I don't know. Okay, running low on marble. So I'll probably end, I'll probably end this segment here pretty shortly and go find some rubber trees. Hopefully there will be some to be had. But we'll just have to see. Because I haven't really been exploring too much. We may have to go back to spawn and see if somebody's got some there. Let's see, what I need to do is... I'm going to put torches along this wall here. These blue blocks are the Monster Spawn Highlighter mod by Lumentria. I hope that's right. I really should write this down. But I'm running full screen at the moment, so I can't really just go look. But I'm pretty sure that's who it is. If you just look up, go to Google, and or go to any of my old Terra Firma Craft videos, the link is there. Yeah, that's where I got it from, anyway. So go check that out. Thunderstorm. All right. What we're gonna do? We're gonna pause here. Oh, look, all this stuff is growing. Cool. Go ahead and put some more of this stuff down. We got corn. They're going for the kernel. I screwed that up, didn't I? That's all right. That is all right. We've got a decent supply of bread here. And I think there was one that I didn't put back in, maybe. Maybe I just did that now. No, there it is. Okay, good. All right, we're going to take a break. And I'm going to go find some rubber trees. Wah! All right, we're going inside. Going to go find some rubber trees. And we'll be back for you momentarily. So stick around. Okay, we're back. I've gone out and done a whole bunch more stuff. Oh, look, it's getting dark again. Or it will be soon. So I went around. I had to go way the heck off and find some rubber. I find a rubber tree in the wild. But I got two saplings out of that. And as you can see, we've already got several more coming in. And I should be able to get a pretty good farm out of this. Yep, here we go. We've already got four bowls, which is awesome. We've got four there. And there might be another one up in here. That's right, Mr. Garibaldi. Yeah. They're happy because I'm awake early. I ended up not recording the rest of this last night. There was just too much that I ended up having to run around and do. But we're getting this now. And... come on. Nope. Alright. That could sit. So we've got two more. We're going to plant those down. And then I'll show you what we need to do... nope. To harvest them. There they go. Put some light there, and we're good. Okay. Got more corn coming up, all kinds of stuff. We got some flax. We'll go ahead and knock this down. And replant it, because this takes forever to grow. Okay. So, I don't have my thing, do I? Yeah. Alright. Yikes. Alright, in a regular... what are you doing there? In a regular crafting grid, you take five logs, five planks, and you get a tree tap. Now, we've already got one made. It's right there. So I'm going to go back up and pull some of this sticky resin out. And then we'll be able to finally make some copper wire and do a generator and my diamond drill and some other stuff. So what you want to do is just right-click it once on this this little orange bowl here. If you keep clicking, if you keep right-clicking, you'll get more out of it. Come here. You'll get more out of it, but you run a pretty good chance of losing the thing permanently. And these don't grow. So if you get a tree that doesn't have one, you may as well just cut it down and plant another one. And let's see. Let's go ahead and grab these. Of course. Where are my corn seeds? Am I out of inventory? I am out of inventory. Okay. Excellent. Well, I've got corn. Let's see, what can I... I can put down this gravel. There we go. Corn. Corn and, heck. And corn. Alright. So now we're going to go up to... Let's see, let's grab one of these, project tables and bring it upstairs with us. Let's see. I am completely out of inventory space. Look at that. Alright, we're going to put some of this stuff up. And, okay. Nope, that's right. Uses a pick. Alright, upstairs we go. We're going to slowly end up moving all of the stuff from down there up into my house. And I'll probably turn that into farms. I'll probably core most of this out and turn it into farms, and we'll have some stuff up here. Might just have regular farms and stuff up here, and then the forestry stuff. I'm gonna do like a wood farm and some other stuff. We'll do that down there. Okay. So now we have our iron furnace. We have all kinds of goodies. Let me see if I can remember how to do a generator. And we're going to put this, I don't know, we're going to put it right in the middle there. That'll work just fine. Now I'm breaking my rule here, which is to do a two-layer floor, but now that we have red wire, I think it'll be all right, because I can make panels and covers and stuff out of this stuff and cover up anything that I might need to. Maybe. We'll have to see. We may put down another layer of wood here and raise this up one. We'll just have to see. But for right now, we'll be okay, because we're not going to be putting down too much. So, let's see. I left it in there, didn't I? Surely did. Alright, so we get uninsulated cable. We're going to have to... Oh, I don't have any... Well, we've got 10 resin. That's good. So I'm going to drop down here. Ow. And here again. Ow. And grab some coal. And do I need anything else while I'm down here? Yes, I'm sure I do. But we'll come back down and get it when we need to. And today we've got Tug and Richard G. online. Not too many people. Oh, yeah, I guess we can go ahead and do that. Oh, that's... Yeah, that's close. Okay. One other thing that I discovered that I wasn't privy to when the server started was that we're not supposed to do a lot of excessive mining in this world. I mean, I've done a little bit, but you know, it's really just I've got a few corridors down there. I haven't done any strip mining or anything like that, but we'll get to that in a minute. So Let's see, we need to cook some of this up, so we'll do that real quick. And while we're doing that, we'll look at the recipe for a generator, which is three, yep, we'll have to get the refined iron if I didn't bring it up. We'll need to make a battery, which... which is tin, and I did find some redstone and some copper cable, so we'll have to have some of that as well. Oh good, I brought refined iron. Cool. Okay, so we've got the refined iron, we've got... We'll probably need some more of that. But in the meantime, we're good on rubber for now. So we've got... We can just stick it in here like this. We don't have to... Don't have to coat it up like that. I will need the redstone. Bonsai! I need a better system than this. We'll have one. It's really just kind of a casual experience. For tutorials, obviously go check out Direwolf20. He's got, I don't know what everyone's doing, but they're all far more advanced than I am. Everyone got a good day and a half, I think, of playing time over what I've been able to do. But when Direwolf starts putting out his videos, you'll be able to see exactly how this stuff is working. For now, I'm trying to explain it, but I've never been the best at this, so off we go. Let's see. Making a battery here. Leave that in there. Okay. That's why I went ahead and made project tables, because I had thought earlier to make a sapphire pick, and I left the table and went away and did something, and 5 minutes later all of my sapphires disappeared, so I went ahead and made project tables. We got some crystal. We'll do this linking book stuff, we'll do the Mistcraft stuff in just a few minutes. But in the meantime, what I need to do is focus, and we're going to make a generator. So we'll pull this up. I will need... Let's see. We've got the generator, but I'm also... We've got the generator. I will need another iron furnace, but that's easy enough to make. Do I have the stuff up here for that? No, I don't. That's fine. We'll have to go get it at some point anyway, so we're just going to go ahead and make a generator. Okay. Now we can put this stuff down. There we go. Running out of inventory again already. So I think what I'm going to do is put the... Yeah, I am going to do a double layered floor here, I think. So we're going to put the generator right there. We're just going to put all the new machines one up so I can put wire underneath it like this. So then we can put our machines on top of here, and when we're up like this, we'll be able to get to the generator. We'll probably end up putting this, actually, I wonder if I'm just going to get a furnace back. Oh, don't be just a furnace. Okay, good. When I get solar energy, I'll have a bat box in one of these places here. And the solar flower will be up there. But I guess for now, we can just leave it like that. Yeah, why not? That's fine. That's right, Mr. Garibaldi. Yeah. Okay. So now we have... we need some more iron. We're going to need another furnace. You know what? Let me just take all of that up there. What else am I going to need? Darn, boy. They're happy to hear me talking. Always happy. Alright, so we need another iron furnace. We're going to make some more resin. And I'll probably do some of this off camera. We'll be back in a little while once I get some more of this basic stuff made. We've got our generator. It's making power. This is powered. Good. And let's see. I will need to go get some more sticky resin. Oh, I need a better system than that. Oh, that worked. But the rest of our, most of the rest of our trees grew, so that's awesome. Plenty of resin here. Let's see if I can find some bowls. And we've got more. Why can't I get? Oh, you know, that's all right. Got more saplings. Perfect. Not seeing any more over here. But... hey, there's one. Excellent. Lots of saplings. That's good. All the trees we could possibly want. Hey, four more. Excellent. Cool. Alright, so let me pull this down real quick so I don't forget about it and lose anything, and we'll be right back. Coolness. We've got the makings of a fine resin farm here. Alright, we've only got five more, but that ought to be enough, maybe, possibly. What's going on here? What's going on here? Is there a hole back up under here that I don't know about, or did something spawn? There may be a cave that I don't know about. It sounds like they're coming from up here. Okay, I need to light this up. I'd forgotten about that. Yeah, let's go investigate that real quick, because I don't want this guy growling all night. Yeah, it's coming from right over here. Hey, look at that. Uh-huh, I see you guys. Look at that. Just a little natural cave right up in there. Hello. Yep, shoot him again. Keep shooting him. Get annoyed at the other guy. Or just shoot him, I don't care. Where are you going, man? Alright, fine. Alright. Interesting. Nice little natural underground cave right here. Let's see, we're going to get rid of that zombie flesh. And hopefully pick up the bones. Yes, alright. That's pretty funny. Okay. So we've got... oh look, some more trees grew. We've already got some more rubber trees growing. Cool. Alright, we've got our generator power. Let's see how much of this we can make. Should be able to get all five of those. Yep, that's the, I got used to on IndustrialCraft, I got used to not having to worry about that. But, we're all good now. Let's see, The thing with Terra Firma Craft. Why haven't I done Terra Firma Craft in a week? Well, mainly because there's not a whole lot left to do. It's really just come down to building. You know, everyone that's done recordings has shown pretty much everything that you could possibly do with Terra Firma Craft, aside from just building different stuff. And this opportunity came along, so I am putting Terra Firmacraft sort of on the back burner for now. We're going to get back into the tech mods. And when BIOX comes back and starts adding some more new stuff, then we'll go back to Terra Firmacraft and have some more fun. But in the meantime, it was kind of getting to not be fun anymore. So we're going to do this stuff for now. All right. Sure. All right, what was I doing? We've got our generator, we've got this, we don't have nearly enough stuff yet. I need to go collect more junk for a solar panel and a bat box. We've got to have three more wire for a bat box. We could go ahead and make one of those. Do we have enough tin? No, we don't. Maybe I should make a macerator for now. I haven't found any flint, so we're going to have to go get some more of that stuff. All right. And I don't have quite enough for... Yeah, I need two more copper cable to make a drill. Oh, man, and I forgot that I hadn't healed. So, first on-camera death in quite a while. At least it was all right here. Yay. All right. I need to make some armor, too. But that requires leather, and, you know the drill. Actually, we might be able to do this here right now. Now that we have these bowls came back. Good timing. Did that get swept down in there? Oh, my God. I bet it did. Did this one come back? It did. All right, we'll look at that later. We've got plenty enough to do the drill. So we'll use my first three diamonds on a diamond drill. So we're going to need a battery and an electronic circuit and more copper. All right, I'm going to have to stop doing this because that's going to get me killed again. But for now, we're fine. Let's see. We'll just do that. You know what? We'll just take all of this, and we won't cook it up, but we will go ahead and make that. And I do need to make a macerator. I need to get enough. Need to get some flint so I can do a macerator, so we can start doubling up on the ores. But for now, this will be fine. And ought to have enough power. That'll be fine. Get my copper, do the sticky resin, and we'll make a battery real quick. Hopefully I have enough tin in there. Yeah, I sure do. Okay, battery. And I actually need... Oh, I had wire. Duh. All right. Okay, battery. You know what? That's not going to help me just yet. Okay. Make sure we're not wasting anything. Stuff there. More stuff there. Two of those and one of those. We get a circuit. And I need... Is it iron or refined iron? It is refined iron. Okay, do I have... Yeah, I brought that up, didn't I? I have three. Where's the rest of it? I thought I had all of that with me. Oh, I hope I didn't lose it. Because that would suck. Oh, I think I lost it. Unless it's in... Yeah, it's probably in the project table, isn't it? Probably in the project table. from when I made that other iron furnace. Yeah, look at that. Okay. So we need to cook this up. It's nice having this stuff. So we're going to go ahead and do the diamond drill and then call it an episode. I'll go ahead and make all the other stuff. At least a macerator and a bat box and as much as I can. And, oh my goodness, those are some big trees. But we're doing fine in the industrial craft category. And we will continue to add stuff as we go. Actually, I did want to go ahead and do this mining drill, and do I have my diamond say? Look at that, I do. Diamond drill. We don't have hardly enough power for it, but I've got my diamond drill now. Okay. The other thing that we're going to do is we're going to set this up right here. Where is my link book stand? Okay, so we need two sticks and three planks. And I do have enough. Good. Okay. Alright, we're back. I just had a work call. Glad I was already awake, because I probably wouldn't have heard that. What was I going to do? Okay, we're going to make a link book stand here. We've got this stuff. This is for Mistcraft. I think I said earlier that we're not allowed to dig, do lots and lots of strip mining and all that stuff in the overworld. So what I'm going to do is we're going to put this down right there. I already have... Do I have it up here? I have it up here. Good. We have the linking book to the mining world. They've called it Digger. So you click the big black rectangle there to go to that world. We're not going to do that just yet. What we're going to do, we are going to do that, but not just right this second. We're going to make another stand because we're going to take... let's see, I hope I have this stuff up here. Yes, I do. Actually, I already have the paper and I have the leather. Okay, the book is a little bit different now. It requires leather as well as paper. But you've got the book. So what we're going to do is... You make a linking book to the overworld. It's pretty much the direction that you're facing and your location. So what we need to do is we're going to come into the world... Come into my laboratory right about here. This will work. Are we right in front of this? And we're going to turn around. Okay. So you get situated where you want to be, and then you just put a book into your crafting thing, and you get a linking book. And this will turn into linking book to the overworld. So now... Oh, come on, guys. We're going to have to figure something out with that. Especially when you get, seven or eight people playing on the game. I guess hopefully nobody actually expects everyone to be able to sleep every time. Okay. Back to what we were talking about. Oh, man, I have got to redesign those stairs. Okay, we're going to go... Hello! That was the red flash. The sky is red, and it's always noon. There's all kinds of good stuff going on up here. So it's always daylight here. We don't have to worry about it. We've got plenty of pretty much everything. Yikes. All right. So what we're going to do is we're going to put down our own linking book. And, I don't have Maybe we can name this, I don't know. There was a thing where you could name it, but I don't have a writing desk. I don't know where there is a writing desk. So, what is this going to be? Holy monkey. Okay, let's not jump down there. Yeah. Okay. We can't name that just yet, unless there's a writing desk up here, and I didn't see one. But, okay, so we won't be able to place that quite yet. Unless this is it's a crafting table. Okay. We've got to go find what they did with the writing desk, or go make one of our own. It shouldn't be that hard to do. Somebody's been playing with a portal gun. Okay, so we're gonna go get our linking, our stand back. And then, is the table in here, maybe? Nope. Surely is not. We may be able to do it with a notebook, but I don't know. I would have expected to see a writing table around here, but I guess not. We'll make one and be back. Yeah. Alright, guys. As in War Overworld. Alright, let's just see if this notebook will let me. I can't even do anything with it. Okay. That's fine. I guess the writing desk got moved. So, we're going to call it an episode here because I don't have any easy way back. We're going to have to... I'll put the thing down and... later. I don't want to confuse anyone by just having an overworld thing. But, we'll call this an episode and be back next time. So, stay tuned. Bye-bye.